From here, that'd be absolutely fine. Between the screens, yeah, because they get in the way. Okay. Yeah, that's perfect. You don't need headphones. There you go.
How brilliant. Here's a mirror. I'm going to buy some luggage. You know I said I'd never have luggage on wheels. Oh, how tired do I look? I look really exhausted. Do I look exhausted?
No, you look really gorgeous.
She's so lovely. This girl is so lovely. I said I'd never have luggage on wheels, but this isn't two wheels, it's four wheels. And because I'm packing ski gear, even though I'm not skiing, I need something a bit bigger. Sorry, what's your name?
Alina,
can you film me? Do you mind?
Yeah, just sure, of me? Course. It's
so
my
you
pleasure.
Just look at me through there.
Yeah, sure.
This is what?
That is our original plume collection. And it has four wheels. It's a spinner, so it'll just go along with you. Very easy to carry.
So if you lift it up so I can back, thank you.
Yeah, sure.
I hate luggage on wheels, but this has got four wheels.
Four
so
wheels.
So you won't get that awful noise
no.
as I'm walking.
No. And you can pack as much as you want and can be heavy and still you can carry it on so easily.
And
oh, you look gorgeous. Look on your bright jumper.
Yes, I clash.
Beautiful. Yes.
But it's really big. And my friend Frankie says, even though I'm smaller than everybody else, I need a lot of, I'm going to get a lot of gifts.
It's about the volume of the clothes as well. And if you're going for skiing, for sure, you're going to find the amazing stuff to buy, gifts, as you said. Oh, you look stunning.
Maribor. And I like to always buy locally, so the shops in Maribor. So I am going to get this.
Yes.
Thank you, and it's in the sale. You can't see
it. It is on the sale, has an amazing price, and for a beautiful lady, will carry you on all your amazing journeys.
If only I was going to ski. Thank you.
George! Chanel, you bought me a present.
It was put in this bag. This is too extravagant.
George has
Chanel
brought me
ski gear.
It's ski gear.
No.
Oh my gosh.
So you have to open it up.
This is his sister's ski gear. So.
Did you borrow these boots too?
No, I got some boots.
Did you?
I borrowed the boots.
Moon boots.
Yeah, I borrowed the boots. No, they're sorrel boots or whatever they're called.
Well,
sorrel.
I don't ski.
No, but I don't ski. I just want goggle marks.
I skied in Dubai in the snow dome once, and I wore socks on my hands.
No.
So I had no gloves.
So George is lending me his sister's snow gear. Let's have a look.
Okay, so do you want me to hold it?
Yeah, you film me. Thank you. Oh, I say.
So that's the jacket.
Wow, look at this. Actually, this could well fit.
Yeah, that will fit. Put it on.
I'm going to put it on. And gosh, you can see how, because it's snowing outside at the moment, everybody. I was going to step into it. This is my snow. Oh, I love this.
Yeah, it's a good size.
I really love it.
And it's really warm.
What I'm worried about is the.
So when you go through the 90-foot drops on your toboggan.
There's a red stripe, so they're. Oh gosh.
They'll find you if you get lost.
And then what are these? Oh.
That's a thermal.
That goes underneath. I need a.
Yeah.
Oh, isn't she good? That's
it's a bit creased. Yeah.
Which is, gosh, it all smells. Do you use comfort fabric conditioner?
Oh, God knows.
And these?
These are like ski trousers,
oh,
but you could just
so
wear them high.
Stylish. High. I can just wear them to travel in.
Can I travel in?
Yeah. This is amazing. Next time, everybody, you see me, I'll be with
You'll be lost.
Marks. Come in. Do come in,
You'll
Javier.
Be on missing persons
Javier,
list.
Javier, everybody. Come in, Javier. Hi. Come in, meet my viewers.
Joe, why have you got an accent too?
Javier's been on the vlog so many times. This is my ski outfit.
Oh, are you going skiing?
Yes.
Where are you going?
No, I'm going to watch the skiing. I'm not going to ski.
Toboggan.
I'm going to toboggan or walk on tennis rackets.
Oh, that sounds great.
This is lovely and warm.
Well done. That looks great.
Thank you, George. What's your sister's name?
Molly.
Thank you, Molly. Lucky girl, much longer legs than I've got. I'm in the Ivy. I don't know how much longer I'll get away with this, filming in the Ivy when I shouldn't be. I'm here because Gurpreet is doing a seminar upstairs talking about young entrepreneurs. So I'm here for moral support and I'll turn this off. But it's absolutely freezing outside. So I'm gonna head out, I'll turn this off and maybe film secretly upstairs, but I'm wishing her the best of luck. This is over her design skirts.
At the top. So I'm allowed to film. Here's Capri's lovely mum.
Say hi, Mom. She's going to shy away now. Like,
I know,
your
we
mom.
Both are. Caprita's at the top of the list. But I know you won't want to go first, will you?
I don't want to go first. I'm going to make friends with Liz and Emily and see if they'll go before me.
Liz is just here. And she says you have to decide amongst you. I'm so short. So do this. Alison's not here. She's got to work somewhere.
I fully understand, you know, the journey from the corporate world and how that's, you know, you have to transition into running a startup. So make your business is a fantastic platform to help women who wanted to share that kind of ambition, and we wanted to support you into that journey.
My name is Gurpreet Kaur Sokhi, and with my mum Holly, we started GKS, we launched last year, so I'm really new. It's a bit of a different route into fashion. I loved fashion growing up, I loved clothes, making stuff, dressing up, as a lot of kids do. And my mum used to make a lot of my stuff, which wasn't that cool back then. But the first thing I ever made was a whole swimwear range for my GCSE project.
So, Caprit did really, really well. I was so proud of her. Really articulate. It really flowed, and hopefully she's up there still networking. I'm heading out. It is absolutely freezing out there. I'm heading out, and I'm going to have a look at... I'm going skiing, so I need to invest in some thermals. I'm going to head down Oxford Street. I am very, very excited now because I'm about to interview the editor of an online magazine that I subscribe to called Sheer Lux. She is possibly one of the most glamorous magazine editors ever. She has her own YouTube channel on Sheer Lux, actually, if you want to follow them. And they're very similar to what we do. So you get to see all the people that work towards the magazine in the office, very much what I do. And I have never met her before. So I am really looking forward to this. We'll put all the links below, actually.
We were just enjoying electric
trees. I know, we could hear you. We were enjoying that. Yeah, that's fine.
Could you really hear my terrible voice?
I know, you did great. You sounded great.
Can't sing a note.
But you enjoy yourself, doesn't it?
I am so overexcited. I have followed you. I am so, and this is Rich, who no one sees.
You're
and now
exactly
I've seen Rich, and you are as gorgeous as we thought you were. George, have a seat. This is my assistant producer, Caprit.
We met. Yeah, we just met.
We did.
And I'm going to just play the travel. Then I'm going to play a track,
okay,
and then we're going to talk.
Do you want me to carry on? I know. You look amazing in white.
Winter white. It's winter white,
and I'm
amazing.
The shoes.
Too loud for you, Rich. Can turn it down a bit for a minute.
Oh, yeah.
Do you want to move in closer and just speak to Joe from here?
Sure.
That'd be absolutely fine. Between the screens, yeah, because they get in the way. Yeah, that's perfect. You don't need headphones. There you go.
I can turn that right down.
Am I close enough?
Yeah, that's absolutely fine. I'll move my close.
This is so fun.
Isn't she stunning? That's Georgie Coleridge Cole. And do check them out at Sheer Lux because they are such a great group of women. They're hysterical and very similar, as I say, to what I get up to most weeks. And I bet she looks great in ski gear. She wouldn't have to borrow hers. I'm off next week to Austria, and everything that I'm wearing will be labelled in case I die under an avalanche, and you will all get your stuff back, the boots, the jacket, the trousers, the thermals, everything. So I will be coming to you from the Austrian Alps next week. Can I ask you to check out my latest podcast? It's with Alfie Bow and his beautiful dog, Redford. They came all the way down. Can you believe it? They came hundreds of miles to walk through Kensington Park with me and Matilda. I was so chuffed. I'll leave the link below. And can I thank all of you for sending in your clips of the walking woman? Most of you have found out where she is. This is this week's clip. Have a great week. I'll catch up with you next week from the Austrian Alps. Bye. I'm walking. Yeah, the knee.